I have a new track called Living on Video. It's out now, and this is how I made it. So what I usually do with the radio edit, right in the beginning, I want to introduce the main melody. So here we have a small introduction. Basically, this is the main synthesizer. I rendered all the synths here, so it's all in one file. But this is how it normally sounds. I put a Pro Q on it, and there's a preset called Phone. And it cuts off the high end and the low end. So it's kind of like, you can hear it, but not the full synthesizer. Also, I added a little bit of reverb on it to give it a little bit more space. Also, what I want to do is right in the beginning, I want to create an atmosphere. So I'm always looking for like atmospheric sounds. So I found this one in the same key. Put some sidechain on it, and also Pancake, which is a really easy plugin to pan to the left and right. Also, I found this sample. I use a lot of samples, and it just gives a little bit of a vibe. Then we have the vocal, of course. And it's just atmospheric sounds together with the vocal, introducing the melody. And here I add the bass line. It's just a very simple bass line. I made it in Avenger. It has a little bit of a top sound as well, so it's not only a sub. And I use Spire and Omnisphere to add some chords. This is actually a preset, a piano preset that is playing a sequence. It's kind of like an arp, but it's actually a piano playing a sequence. Added some overdrive for a little bit more color. Also, I'm introducing the drums here. Slowly they're coming up, filtering up. I put an endless smile on it for some more room. And the one knob is always very easy for the filter. And here it gets dry for the drop. For the drop, I really wanted to have a housey track, but also easy to listen to, also for radio. This is the radio version of Living on Video. And I also have the VIP mix, which is a little bit harder. So in the drop, I have the main melody. And it doesn't even have sidechain on it, because I really liked it, how it blends with the track. It's a little bit more on top. Usually a lot of my tracks have a lot of sidechain, but now I think for this one it wasn't needed. I added some bass samples, just to make it a little bit more cool. Together with the normal bass line, a little bit of compression on it, and some sidechain. The kick. As you can hear, the kick has a lot of high stuff in it too. It's not only low, and not only a click, but there's actually some percussion on it, which makes it a little bit cooler. Here we have the drums, which make it groove a little bit. Also just samples that I get from Splice or anywhere else. Also here in the drop, I'm adding some more atmospheric sounds, like the ones in the beginning, that are a little bit more full. And I added another bass line, actually without the low end. And it just gives a little bit of the feeling of the old track, the original track, which is a little bit like disco. And I think the bass line in there was a little bit similar. Also the vocal comes in here again. Then of course we need to build up some energy. So I have some risers here that go up. Also this one. It just builds up a lot of energy. And it kind of releases in the drop. So that's it. This is my new track, Living on Video. It's out now. Make sure you check it out. And if you have more in-depth questions about this track or other tracks, let me know in the comments.